हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर 12 डेज एंड मंथ्स फ्रॉम योर प्रैक्टिस बुक। ओके, सो लेट्स कम टू आवर टॉपिक। In previous video, already I have solved this question, my turn 2 and my turn 3. Okay, students, today we will solve the question number 2. My turn 3, question 2. Question to those students haven't completed, they will complete this question. Okay? So solve it. Answer the following question. Question is saying, answer the following question. Answer the following questions. Okay? Question A has given, which month comes just after October? A. Aditi, tell me. Which month comes just after October? Which month comes just after October? Tell me. Anyone?
November.
Very good. Because you know that October, this is October and asking after. After, this one is after and this one is before. Okay? Then after October, November. Go forward, okay? Go forward. So here will be November. Very easy question. Which month comes just before March? Which month comes just before March? What we will do? First we will write here March and before. Just before. Okay? Which month will come? February. Okay. Very good. Question number C. Which month comes between August and October? Which month? Which month comes between August and October? You know that this question is asking between. This August has given, October has given. August, September, October. September is our answer. Okay, good. Very good. Okay. Next question. Which month comes between July and September? Which month comes September. Tell me. Very good. July, because July, August, then September. Okay, students. So here will be August. Okay, August. Now see question number 4. Look at the calendar. Answer the following question. How many days are there in January? Calendar has given. One calendar has given. Calendar has given of January month. It's very easy. How many days are there in January? You know that. How many days?
31 days.
Very good. According to calendar, question is asking how many Mondays are there in this month? How many Mondays? Monday has given 4 Monday. 4. There are 4 Monday in January month. Okay? It's very easy, student. You can do it with the help of calendar. Okay, so revise your syllabus for your annual examination. Prepare yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day.